Good to see you. For a panel builder, and even for the customer of the panel builder, space in a panel is money. And that's why it's important for us to present and to offer a range that covers all widths, of course, but also all heights. We have the smallest heights to the highest heights, heights like this, up to heights like this and even higher, 40, 60, 80, 120 millimeters high and even higher. So we cover the complete range and the panel builder can be sure to get the wiring duct that they need to save space in their wiring panel. An important task is to keep the cables in place when the wiring duct is in a vertical or in an upside down position. This is a very important issue. There are all sorts of ways of dealing with it. Some use all sorts of interesting tricks, like with a rubber band or taking a hard wire and placing it between the fingers, but there are much better solutions, and I think we have the best solution on the market. It's very simple. You use a wire retainer that is fixed to the base of the wiring duct, fixed to these raised mounts, which we have here, which is a very unique feature. And this is very interesting. If you look here at the base of the trunk, you will see that due to this raised mount, this anchor that's holding the wire retainer so tight is flush with the bottom of the trunk. And that is very important because the wiring duct is then flat against the wall, the back wall of the wiring panel. That's Hellermann Titan. She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me.